you say that your world's more real than mine. Fulfill all your obligations, pay all your bills on time. I say that your view of life is bleak, but what does that really matter? You have found just what you seek. Brush up, ignore my critique of your life. You say that my credit holds me down. Maybe I can get a mortgage, but I don't sleep on the ground. You think that your job's your better life. Two kids, white picket fence, new plastic titties for your wife. You just mask all of your strife with pride. And why would you sell your soul to try to fit in, always doing what you're told? And you look so good, you never cease to impress me. I envy you, and that's clearly what you want. My approbation is most definitely worth your time. You spend all your hard-earned cash away. You don't even use what you buy, you just put it on display. You glare from your fancy car's windscreen. You pay for the V8 engine, you don't even have a clue what that means. And why would you sell your soul? And you impress, but what's that worth when it's your goal? Oh, you look so good.